In the sample kit that we give you 2 ounces of luster stone, which will be more than enough to create your design. As you can see, I've now put it onto a foam roller because I like the way the density goes through the stencil in a nice even coat by using that. So I'm going to take that, and in the beginning,